My name is Lex Weaver. I am a freelance photographer and the editor-in-chief of a small local news outlet here in Boston. I love, love, love Roxbury. Anyone that comes to Boston knows that Roxbury is pretty much the heart of Black Boston. We are starting to focus on climate justice, which you can see Boston is at the forefront of climate change, and East Boston is one experiencing the effects quite heavily, especially with the coastal flooding. I really want people to know that there are so many powerful and impactful Black people up here, and they're doing amazing and incredible work. And that's something I want people to pay more attention to and spotlight on. I think a lot of times media outlets tend to just focus on the Black Lives Matter protests, but people are doing great things every single day in the community. Jeez, there's definitely something happening.